You're looking at a leader at work. High horsepower Magnum tractors from Case IH have a solid record for delivering power, productivity, and operational simplicity. And now, building on the proven performance of continuously variable transmissions in Maxim, Puma, and the 180 to 225 horsepower Magnum tractors, Case IH introduces a new CVT for the high horsepower Magnum. Incorporating feedback from customers in the field, Case IH engineers have combined familiar controls with innovative technology, providing a powerful package of performance benefits. Between the time-tested power shift and the rugged new CVT, Magnum users can choose the transmission option that matches the needs of their operation. Using a compound planetary, the CVT provides seamless power transfer through four clutches for infinitely variable speed at peak mechanical efficiency. The engine crankshaft drives a hydrostatic pump, as well as separate forward-reverse clutches. A hydraulic motor controls the speed and direction of the compound planetary's ring gear to provide two infinitely variable speed outputs through the output sun gear and the planet carrier. The compound planetary output, in conjunction with the four mechanical range clutches, means power transfer is continuous and seamless from creeper speed to transport speed. Remember that throughout this demonstration, engine RPM remains constant. Speed changes are the result of the compound planetary and the four range clutches. The engine drives the hydrostatic pump that controls the ring gear, as well as powering auxiliary pumps and the PTO. Once a tractor direction is selected with the shuttle shift control in the cab, the forward or reverse clutch is engaged. The engine drives the input sun shaft while the hydraulic motor drives the ring gear in the opposite direction, counteracting the engine input rotation. This result is what we call power neutral, or active stop. In power neutral, the engine isn't just passively idling, it's holding the tractor in place. That's why it's called active stop. This gives the operator full control in either direction. With the propulsion lever all the way rearward, tractor movement will be held stationary on any terrain. No need to use the foot brakes or clutch pedal. Let's take a look at how simple this CVT is to operate. First, the operator uses the split throttle to select upper and lower engine limits. Once the engine operating range is set, the engine and transmission automatically work to achieve the most efficient operation with minimal operator interaction. The operator pushes the propulsion handle forward to the desired speed. And as the ring gear slows down, the output of the compound planetary carrier drives the first range. As the ring gear slows to a stop, we achieve 100% mechanical efficiency. That means the engine's power is going directly through the compound planetary gear-to-gear drive with no hydraulic input for the most efficient power transfer. The Case IH CVT features four mechanical ranges, and this efficiency occurs within each range. As we accelerate, the ring gear reverses direction, increasing output speed to range 1. Acceleration continues. When the speed of the first and second range outputs are matched, the range clutches switch from one to the other. The dual outputs of the compound planetary, the carrier and the output sun gear, enable the speed matching that makes this power transfer seamless. Once the operator sets the ground speed, the intelligent tractor will pick whatever range and engine RPM is needed to maintain it, regardless of varying loads. That's the kind of simplicity that quickly turns a first-time driver into a skilled operator. Moving through the second range, the ring gear slows down and comes to a stop, and once again, 100% mechanical efficiency is reached. As the operator accelerates, the power flow switches to the third range. Again, 100% gear-to-gear power transfer is achieved. In fact, this CVT offers four ranges where it achieves 100% mechanical transfer, increasing its overall efficiency in a wide variety of operations. Because the CVT controls gear ratios and matches engine input to meet the task at hand, the engine, as well as the operator, can work at their best. The transmission is now in the fourth range, where it can achieve 25 miles per hour at just about 1400 RPM, or 50 kilometers per hour at about 1650 RPM for optimum fuel efficiency. And there's no need to stop, shift, or change settings. Through deceleration and active stop, engine power is always engaged with the wheels on the ground. That means better control and less reliance on service brakes. Shuttling into reverse causes the forward clutch to disengage and engages the reverse clutch. In reverse, the entire transmission works backwards, with the ring gear turning in the opposite direction to cancel the engine input. While in reverse, just as in forward, the propulsion handle commands the speed and the transmission works to achieve it. Reverse output is limited to ranges 1 and 2. In addition to the propulsion handle, all Case IH tractors equipped with the CVT transmission come with a foot pedal to control the tractor, just like your car or truck. This increases flexibility and control when hooking up implements, using loaders, and other operations. At any speed, in either direction, the engine is always delivering full power to the wheels on the ground. Shuttle operation couldn't be simpler. With one hand on the controller, the operator moves from forward to reverse. The CVT smoothly runs through its power range. The reliable, robust Magnum CVT gives producers a powerful new choice that offers seamless power transfer, infinite speed control, easy shuttle operation, and added efficiency, independent of operator skill level. It expands the Case IH tractor lineup, which still features the tried-and-true power shift, the transmission of choice for tasks such as tillage that require consistently high levels of power and torque. It allows Case IH to offer the tractor that works best for you, no matter what horsepower level or transmission type you choose. For a quarter century, Magnum tractors from Case IH have set the standard for power, for productivity, and for simple, intuitive operation. From the suspended front axle, suspended cab, and its smooth, comfortable ride, to productivity-boosting advantages like 600-hour oil change intervals and ground-level service, Magnum tractors give producers the combination of agronomic design, integrated AFS precision technology, and efficient power they need to be ready for the challenges of today's agriculture. And now the Case IH High Horsepower CVT adds mechanical efficiency while subtracting shifting. That equals more available power, simpler controls, and smooth, seamless operation to further solidify the role of Magnum tractors as the premier machines in their class.